All right, welcome back, guys, to part 2 of Uncharted 4.
Okay, according to your signal, you had the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No, not yet anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right, I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
So apparently this is like 15 years later?
Come on, Nate. What are you doing?
What are we looking for exactly? That looks like something.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
It's a container.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Crate wouldn't have drifted this far.
Oh, wait.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
Back in.
All right, that's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down.
Oh, nice.
Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. I'm gonna try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yep.
Like this. Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, that's
the other one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. And that's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
Run. My name, focus.
Okay, that enough?
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
plenty.
Don't get that
still
great.
Drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, we got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Alright, so up here.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it.
Oh, no
way. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man.
That's bad.
I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
That was bad.
Here, I need your signature on this.
My man.
So, where am I supposed to go?
How we doing down there? Done.
Arcade only.
Oh, this isn't right. Let me read this. Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while to the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
So what's in it?
Care to do the honors?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, sure. Thanks. Look at that. Struck cop.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth.
True, true.
Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey. Good work today.
Thanks.
Copper. Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
It's a lovely home. Normal life.
Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Climbed your big brother some years back.
So those are all from the previous games.
A Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully.
Wait, I forgot about that.
Look at us.
Look at the good old days. pretend. Can't even read it.
Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
Oh yeah, Tenzin was his name. So, if you guys haven't noticed, this is actually my first time playing Uncharted. I've seen the walkthroughs of the previous games, so I do know all the characters and what happened. But still gotta get used to the game. So,
Francis and his elaborate puzzles. So many men killed each other for a piece of this.
Oh, yeah.
Nah.
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Yeah.
Flare gun.
They come. Take cover. I'm surrounded.
No way.
Bullseye. Take that.
Well, it's really itching. Let's go back.
All right. And that. Business. Eat plastic. I'm like you, mate. Yeah, bring it.
Wow.
Hey, mate. Are you coming down to eat?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right there.
Gotcha.
So this is what I've been waiting for about a year and a half. Nathan living a regular life. Shooting toy guns.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
So they're still together.
There we go.
How's Sully's doing?
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Well, that poor guy.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So I kind of took this U-turn.
Ah. What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Something about smoke?
The people of Bangkok, and the smog, and how they can't get a flight anywhere, and people can't breathe.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in
Elena,
what, 2 years?
Look, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah, your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say, chicken?
Well, he's not wrong.
The bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Oh, no way. The old PlayStation.
Okay. Watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning all right.
Oh, man. The nostalgia, though.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go.
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera.
I'm actually playing Crash Bandicoot.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Yeah, and press X to jump.
Right, which one's X?
Right, done.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Come on, that's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Use your spin attack. Watch that pit.
Whoops.
I watched it. What is that thing, a fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing?
Whoa!
Oh, that had to hurt.
It did probably hurt.
Try again.
Why do you keep playing this?
Because I'm really great at it.
I don't know why people get into video games.
You're going the wrong way.
Huh?
Run towards the bottom.
I know. I just like to explore, you know?
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers. These graphics are pretty good, aren't they?
Checkpoint.
Nice.
Right?
Ah! Oh,
what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Last life. You gotta make it count.
Ah, so got this.
Okay, grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Jump! Jump!
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you. I'm coaching you. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh.
Poor fox.
Bandicoot.
Well, I suck.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
easy just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Oh, that's sweet.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother.
What?
It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Wait, what?
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy. Take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there. Oh.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard, okay? So they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
out... You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right. Slow down. Hey?
Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh?
Me? Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
From the Eldorado, I explored Shambhala, I discovered Realm of the Pillars. I think Eldorado. Oh, wow.
Okay,
it was too late.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But at the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive.
They spent the whole night.
Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring, I'm married. I can't believe, Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner, at my place. You're coming to dinner, I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Is the name Hector Alcázar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Well, you're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. The guards, they're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives, their miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment the key.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
So we're playing as Sam now.
Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición. En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantastic.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
These guys don't fuck around.
Pedazo de mierda. Mate a la puerta. Nunca saldrás de aquí. Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
Thanks.
You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Yeah,
I see.
With some bullets.
So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it. Oh.
Oh,
are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Didn't even have time to take cover.
Muy bien.
¿Y gringo?
Gringo está comiendo.
Just run. Oh.
Te tengo, gringo.
Get back, son of a bitch.
Come on.
Yeah.
Thanks.
The stairs.
Te cubrimos.
This is not good.
Estamos bien. Samuel, take cover.
Again?
Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Shit!
Get on us! Samuel, stay back!
Holy shit!
Next for Samuel Drake, huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is... I'm having all these doubts enter my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear. It.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run, or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid, like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it,
then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
So, Alcázar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross. Mm-hmm.
So whatever was missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcázar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah. I know, but,
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. Look, I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But, I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
All right, guys, we're gonna end the video right here. This second episode is a bit of a boring one, so apologize for that, but that's how the game is. From here on, it's gonna be a lot more exciting, and you're probably gonna see me film a lot more than I did in the previous episodes. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like, subscribe, comment, whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys later.